Who are you?
He knows.
Should I drive him away?
Dice.
I've come for you, patricide.
Be gone, foul force! I cast upon you the light of the eternal fire! Abomination! Stop this at once!
The errant souls! We must help them!
Silence! I'll not tolerate necromancy!
Help me!
Leave now. You're disrupting the ritual.
This is black magic. These folk disturb the dead. We cannot allow it. We will not.
You don't know a thing about their customs.
Take him and disperse the others.
Good folk, leave not these grounds. Ye cannot break the circle.
You, woe are we. Blood has stained the hallowed ground. Yet we cannot stop what has begun.
The bloodshed, did do any harm?
Tainted lies the circle now. They who thirst for the gore of men shall come. God's willing, they will be few, and the Pella shall finish the rite.
If you want to continue, I'm ready.
Good folk, we must the eve complete. Prepare yourselves. Ye we summon, ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye all.
All is quiet, all is gloom. What means the darkness loom?
Something whispers, something peeps. Someone near our fire creeps.
All is quiet, all is gloom. What means the darkness loom?
Wraiths! This sacred ground is with blood stained. We cannot the ritual complete. People, save yourselves. If your lives you value, run.
Alas, all is lost.
Gotta be a peasant who told the witch hunters about the ritual. That spirit they drove away. Your father's ghost, right? Threatened to come back, likely to keep his word.
Old man Ambrose, the Pella fears not.
That wraith called you a patricide. He get it right?
Aye.
If I'm gonna help you, I gotta know everything. Why'd you kill your father?
The Pella does not wish to speak of this.
You can't hope to manage this alone. You're afraid, that's clear. Wraith will hold sway over you. Listen, I'll send him off. I've got to. But I need to know where he's buried. Corpse probably hasn't turned to dust yet. That's his bond to the world of the living.
Ambrose lies in the swamp.
Fine. I'll find his body, see what I can do. It's clearing up.
Come on. Whoa there, Roach. Come on, Roach.
Kept Ambrose's body in good shape. Even where the Peller smashed his head in. Gotta incinerate it. That oughta get the Spectre to leave.
Leave the world of the living. Never return again.
Come on.
Careful, sir. A monster prowls the bog. Enter the mist and you'll never see home again.
This monster, tell me more.
Only seen it once myself. That from afar, and past dusk. Thought it were a man at first. Then it turned, and I saw eyes burning like coals and a jaw full of fangs, one next to the other.
Humanoid? Nocturnal? First attack. Remember when it happened?
A week passed, near about. It was then Boren vanished. Merrick and Tomil went looking for him, didn't come back either, them two. I were afeared. Now none dare venture into the bog.
camp stands deserted, and the peat there, Master, it's the best sort. Black as pitch and oily. Good for fuel and...
Fascinating, but staying with the topic at hand. Assume you put up the notice in Downwarren.
Aye, twere me. Good to know someone reads them. Paid a scribe 12 eggs to write it up.
I can help, for a fee.
Course! Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
Afraid I'll need more than an ox needs. How much are you willing to pay, exactly?
I mine peat, not gold, Master. Could never pay that much in me life. Oh, Master, you value your services dear. But so be it. I'll agree to that.
All right, time I got to work. Where'll I find this monster?
Start south of here. But beware, bad poxy air hangs o'er the marsh. Stings your eyes, claws at your throat. Claws so hard ye could choke.
Ah!
run, Roach.
Something here. Need to use the eye. Different claw marks. Guess a few individuals feed here. Tracks messed with magic. This is getting interesting. No ordinary fog, this. The odor. Metallic almost. Didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Monster must have been concealed. Surprised him. Guess I'm dealing with an old foglet, hiding behind an illusion.
Thank you.
Something here. Where's that artifact Kira gave me?
Any tidings?
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give them cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it, and fare you well.
Hang on a minute. This is less than we agreed.
Master Witcher, that beast, it kept me from gathering peat. And I'd still me family to feed. But a few crowns left now, and I've yet to buy new tools. Show some mercy. I'll pay ye. I will pay ye twice the fee. But in a week's time, once I've made up some of me losses.
Fine. So be it. But you remember that I'll remember. You won't get out of paying this.
Thank you, Witcher. Thank you kindly, my lord. Melitele bless ye. May ye be fruitful and...
Get to work. You've only got a week.
Move it. It, Roach.
Buy in or just peru.
Show me what you've got.
So long.